available on home video.
Stuart, go in for Irwin.
Mom, Dad, I'm going in. I got it. I got it.
All Stuart wanted was a little adventure.
Wouldn't it be cool if I actually flew this thing?
There's only one problem. Mom.
We have to give him room to grow.
I let him drive his car to school. No other mother does that.
But you never know when adventure is going to drop in.
Whoa!
Hey, where's the Falcon?
Falcon? What Falcon?
That Falcon! Drive!
Meet Margalo. She's going to be staying with us for a while. You can use my cat's bed.
You have a cat?
Don't worry about Snowbell. He wouldn't hurt a fly.
Whoa, those flies really come back on you.
Now.
Hi there.
Ah! Didn't mean to scare ya.
Scare me? That's a laugh. Hear that? That was a laugh.
Stuart finally has someone.
Isn't it nice that Stuart has a friend?
With whom he can see eye to eye.
Everybody around here thinks I'm too small to accomplish anything.
Hey, the way I see it, you're as big as you feel.
Yeah. Has anyone seen Margalo?
But when trouble was in the air, two unlikely partners.
I think that Falcon got her.
Do yourself a favor. Buy a parakeet and forget her.
We're on the case.
She's in terrible trouble, and I have to help her. I mean, what am I, a man or a mouse?
Is that a trick question?
What do you know about a bird called Falcon?
He'd eat you so fast you'd be Falcon poop before you could yell for help.
I'm gonna be Falcon poop.
Take a little chance.
Watch out!
Please don't hurt me.
Stuart!
Take a little spin.
This is now officially a litter box.
And take off.
Are you two still friends or can I eat him?
No, Monty, you can't eat him.
Please.
On the biggest little adventure of them all.
Stuart!
Stuart!
Stuart, please!
This has fiasco written all over it.
Stuart Little 2.
Where are you?
In the can.
Oh, okay, I'll wait.
When Kermit dreamed of reaching for the stars, he became a brave young frog in a brave new world.
It'll be an adventure.
But adventures make me gassy.
Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment and Jim Henson Home Entertainment present a real frog out of water story.
Am I abnormal?
You are a certifiable nutball.
Kermit Swamp Years.
Don't leave me. I have abandonment issues.
See ya.
A magical world of adventure and discovery is now yours to own on VHS and DVD.
Oh, come on in.
Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment has an extraordinary collection of some of the most fun-filled and educational family programs ever.
Ooh, that sounds like fun.
JJ the Jet Plane, Bear in the Big Blue House, Dragon Tales, Maggie and the Ferocious Beast, and the magical adventure of imagination, Harold and the Purple Crayon. Zoom through life lessons, soar to new heights in learning, and let your imagination take flight.
I like that idea.
With JJ the Jet Plane.
What a ride!
Bear in the Big Blue House, created by the Muppet Masters of the Jim Henson Company.
Hi there.
The ever-gentle bear invites you to learn new things and sing along with his friends Totter.
Look at me!
Ojo.
Me too.
Pip and Pop.
We're two rockin' otters.
Trilo.
Yeah.
And Luna.
I'm the moon.
That was great.
It's the hit show Dragon Tales.
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
From Sony Pictures Entertainment and the creators of Sesame Street.
Come on, everybody.
Join Emmy, Max, and their dragon friends as they explore the magical world of Dragonland.
It's fantastic.
There's Cassie, Ord, Zach and Wheezy, and Quetzal.
Your wish will come true.
From award-winning Nelvana Studios, join a smart girl named Maggie.
Hello!
Her playful pals.
Oh, boy!
And the not-so-ferocious Beast.
Oh, Beast.
In a place called Nowhere Land, based on the beloved children's book, Maggie and the Ferocious Beast.
And it was fun!
One of the most popular children's books of all time is finally coming to life. Imagination. and his purple crayon are all Harold needs to take you to brand new worlds of fantasy and make-believe. Whoa. Crockett Johnson's classic, Harold and the Purple Crayon. These are award-winning,
ta-da!
Educational, and fun-filled titles. Can be yours to watch again and again.
That would be great.
Own the excitement on VHS and DVD.
See you soon.
We have to clean up our room.
I just did.
I'm serious, Wheezy. Your side's loaded with garbage.
What garbage?
That garbage. It's everywhere. Just think how nice it would look if the room were all nice and neat.
That's my stuff, Zachy, not garbage. And I know exactly where everything is.
Yeah, if you could just see what I need. Wait a minute. Hey, Wheezy, I have a surprise for you.
You do?
But you can't look or listen till I say so.
Okie dokie, artichokey. Is it a new guitar? I just love to strum-a-dum-dum.
You'll see.
Zach! Wheezy!
We're here.
What's wrong with Wheezy?
I don't want her to see my surprise. I'm gonna clean up her half of the room.
You sure she's gonna like that?
Huh, she'll love it! Who wouldn't? Bye-bye, garbage!
Can I look yet?
Not yet!
Maybe you should ask Wheezy first.
Yeah, I didn't like it when Emmy threw away my drum basher.
Wait and see. Wheezy's gonna thank me.
Oh, are you sure? Really sure?
Yep!
Can I look now?
Ta-da! You'll love it so much, you don't know what to say, right?
Wrong! Where are all my things? My yarn ball, and my rock collection, and my tin foil, and my button bracelet! I miss my button bracelet!
I knew it.
Me too.
But I only threw away the junk that was making a mess.
You threw out all my beautiful treasures?
Not treasures, junk.
Maybe they're still down in the garbage cave. Hooray!
No! Not the garbage cave!
Ew, stinky.
It's always stinky in the garbage cave.
Empty? Oh, Arlo's been here already.
Who's Arlo?
The garbage dragon. He collects the trash and takes it to the big dragon dump. There's only one thing to do.
Go back to our nice, clean room and play with Emmy and Max.
No! Go to the dragon dump and find my stuff!
I've never seen a dragon dump before.
You'll love it, Emmy. When I visit, Arlo always shows me the cool things he's found.
How far is it?
Not far enough.
Well, you wouldn't have to go at all if you hadn't thrown out my... Whoa!
Hang on!
Whoa!
Is everyone okay?
Yes, just itchy.
Ooh,
on an itch fern. The dust makes you
itchy.
How do we get the itch dust off?
How about with this?
A broken paintbrush? Wheezy, that's junk.
It is not. It's beautiful. And it still works.
Thanks, Wheezy.
Much better.
Guess that brush was still good for something.
Wow, that's gotta be a gazillion tons of garbage.
What's that big machine?
It's Arlo's recycling machine. It sorts out things that can be used again. There he is! Arlo! Arlo, hi!
Well, howdy, Wheezy. Howdy, Zach. I'll be right along, partners. Now, who are these youngins?
Our friends, Emmy and Max.
Hi, Arlo.
Nice to meet y'all. Hey, look what I dug up, Wheezy. To mix up my dragonberry juice.
It's beautiful. Arlo, I need your help. Some of my valuable treasure may be here.
Well, don't you go telling me you accidentally threw out your stuff.
Well, I didn't.
Oh, I'm sorry, Wheezy, but I already sent the garbage from your cave into my little old recycler.
Oh, no! In here?
Well, that made my day.
My yarn ball!
How can you tell it's yours?
I collected it. I'd know it anywhere.
Me? Y'all okay?
Arlo, is it okay if we keep looking for my tin foil ball, my rock collection, and most of all, my button bracelet?
Sure, darling. Holler if you need me. I'll be in my office.
I know just how you feel, Wheezy.
Don't worry, we'll help you. Are these your rocks, Wheezy?
Nope, mine are all smooth.
Like these?
Yes, yes, and yes!
Yes! Oh, welcome back, little Rockies.
Now all that's missing is your tinfoil ball and your button bracelet.
Everything's so yucky. I want to help you, Wheezy, but I hate touching trash.
Then use this.
But it's just a broken junky thing.
No, it's not. It's a picker-upper. See? No hands.
Oh, I never thought of that. Wheezy, is one of these your tinfoil?
No, too big. Too scrunched. That's it!
Does this mean we can go home now?
Do I have my button bracelet?
I'll keep looking.
I can't believe we couldn't find it.
Guess it's gone, Wheezy. Just like my drum basher that I loved.
I'm sorry, Max.
Don't cry, Wheezy!
I can't help it. I miss my bracelet.
I'll make you another one. I'll find you all the buttons you need. I'll dig through every piece of garbage if I have to. Look, here's a nice one. Do you like it?
It's purple. I love purple.
I'll find you some more.
That's okay, Zacky. I'll use this one for starters and collect the rest later.
Oh, I'm sorry I threw out your stuff, Wheezy. Really, really sorry.
I know, Zacky. Bye, Arlo. We're going home.
Did you find all your buried treasures, Wheezy?
Almost everything. And Zacky found this.
Can Wheezy keep it?
Why, that's right, Purdy. Oh, you look mighty fine on my bracelet. I found this here one in the garbage. I just can't believe anybody would throw out such a fine-looking ornament.
Oh, my button bracelet, safe and sound.
Thank goodness.
Is this yours? Well, bust my britches. I should have known. Here you go, darling.
Thank you, Arlo.
It's so pretty, Wheezy.
For you, Arlo, to start your own button bracelet.
Why, thank you kindly.
Bye, Arlo!
Y'all come back soon, you hear?
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home until next time.
Guess I can't play my drums.
Well, maybe your drum basher's still in the wastebasket.
Yes! Max!
Oh, well.
Just like that.
Bet you can.
Bet you can reach up and touch.
lose it if I'm careful. Let's make a video. I'll be a superhero.
Stop, evildoer, or I, Captain Plasma, will evaporate you. You're toast.
Hey, why'd you shut it off? 'Cause I've got a better idea. Let's go to Dragonland and make a dragon video. Cool.
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
Huh? Max! Emmy! Meet my new friend!
Where?
Here! I named him Cheddar because he loves cheese.
He's cute! A dragon mouse! He can be in my video!
I want to be in it too!
Sorry, Max. You can't.
Why not?
Because my video's about dragons, not kids.
But...
come on, Ord. Say something into the camera.
You want me to say something? Right now? I don't know what to say.
Well, then do something.
I don't know what to do. Cheddar, where are you going?
Perfect. Now I can call my video The Great Dragon Mouse Mystery. And you can be the star, Ord.
Yeah?
Lights, camera, action!
Yeah! What does that mean?
It means let's go find that dragon mouse.
Okay! I saw him go into that knucker hole.
Mouse!
Love it! What's that?
It's my dad's video camera. I'm taping you right now.
Ew, I just love being in videos. They're so...
Weezy, you're making us look silly. Hi, Bob. Hi, Dad. It's me, Zach.
Hey, did you two see Cheddar?
Who cares about cheese, Ord? You're interrupting my scene.
I'm not talking about cheese. I'm looking for my dragon mouse, Cheddar. He ran into that knucker hole.
So that's who scared Zach.
He zipped right under our feet. Nearly tripped me.
Oh, I'll never find him in here.
Wait! I know just what this video needs. A detective.
Me! I want to be the detective, please.
What's all the excitement?
I'm looking for my dragon mouse.
And I'm making a video about it called The Great Dragon Mouse Mystery.
And Emmy needs a detective for the video, and
you'd be perfect for the part, Cassie.
Huh? What do I have to do?
Can I borrow some costume stuff from you, Ord?
I guess.
This is perfect. Now just start looking for the dragon mouse while I tape you.
It's not fair.
Max? Be back in a sec. What's wrong?
You won't let me be in your video.
But I told you, it's about dragons. You know what my video does need?
What?
Extra special dragon sound effects. Will you help?
Okay.
All right. Cassie, you lead the others and search for the dragon mouse.
What kind of dragon sounds do you want me to make, Emmy?
Shh. Right now, they're looking silently.
so make silent sounds.
Okay. Hey, how can I make silent sounds? That's no sounds. Ah, gosh.
Something smells good. Look! There goes Cheddar!
Great! Follow him! Huh?
Hola, ratón. ¿Cómo estás? Hungry, eh?
Cheddar!
No, it's tuna fish.
No, no, no! Cheddar's the name of the mouse!
He's Art's pet, but he ran away.
Caramba! And now he's run away with my sandwich.
This is great! Now Detective Cassie can find Ord's mouse and Quetzal's sandwich. My video's gonna be fantastic. But first, we need some dramatic dragon music.
If I can't be in your video, can I help you make the music?
Sorry, Max. My video needs real dragon music.
But...
we could make real dragon music, can't we, Weezy?
Of course! We're dragons!
I don't want to help you make your dragon video anymore! She never lets me do anything I want to do.
How do you like to help me make another sandwich, Max?
Anything would be better than doing nothing on Emmy's stupid video.
Okay, then. I hope you have a big appetite, because we're going to make one monster of a sandwich.
The great dragon detective flew over Dragonland in search of the little dragon mouse.
He has to be down there somewhere.
Mmm, I smell ham. And cheese. And lettuce. And tomato. And it's all coming from the school in the sky. Let's go back.
Well, we can't stop now. We have to finish my video. And you have to find your pet dragon mouse.
Oh, yeah. Poor little Cheddar. Where could he be?
Jamón.
Ham.
Tomate.
Tomato.
Mostaza.
Mustard.
Phew! My wings are getting tired.
So are my lips.
And I'm getting hungry.
Ord, come back. Come on, Cassie. You're the detective. Find the dragon mouse.
Actually, Emmy, all this flying has made me kind of hungry, too. Why don't you come and have a snack with us?
I can't. I gotta finish my video.
Okay. See ya.
At least my video will still have music. Won't it?
Sure it will.
Right after lunch.
But... more cheese!
I like olives.
No jalapenos, please.
Hi, Emmy. You're just in time for a sandwich.
Doesn't anyone want to finish the video?
Maybe later.
Let's eat first.
You said it.
No one wants to help me anymore. Not even Max.
Really? Did you ask Max how he wanted to help?
Well, I told him I wanted him to... I mean, I said I'd let him... Oh, I guess I didn't really think about what he wanted, did I? I'm sorry, Max. You can be in my video.
But I'm not a dragon.
You don't have to be one. I'm making a new video now, and it's called, Max and the Giant Sandwich. And you're the star, if you want to be.
Yeah! I'm Captain Submarine of the Sandwich Patrol, and you're toast!
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home until next time.
Thanks for letting me be in your video, Emmy.
No problem, Maxito. Guess I better give the camera back to Dad.
Wait, I have a great idea for another video. It's called...
The Tickle Monster That Attacked Emmy.
Ah, Max, no!
Come on now, get on your feet. We're gonna sing some songs and shake to the beat. Here we go, we're ready to start. Dragon tunes, dragon tunes. Let's all sing some dragon tales tunes.
Get up and follow along. Woo! Touch your earlobes. Touch your nosy.
Hey!
Touch your shoulders. Touch your toesies. Touch your elbows. Touch your bum bum. Touch your kneecaps. Try to keep in touch.
And if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Try again.
Hey!
Touch your earlobes. Touch your nosy. Touch your shoulders. Touch your toesies. Touch your elbows. Touch your bum bum. Touch your kneecaps. Try to keep in touch.
And if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Faster now.
Touch your earlobes. Touch your nosy. Touch your shoulders. Touch your toesies. Touch your elbows. Touch your bum bum. Touch your kneecaps. Try to keep in touch.
And if at first you don't succeed, try again. Really fast.
Touch your earlobes. Touch your nosy. Touch your shoulders. Touch your toesies. Touch your elbows. Touch your bum bum. Touch your kneecaps. Try to keep in touch.
Try to keep in touch. Hey!
Now we're done. That was so much fun. Singing and dancing with everyone. So let's go back.
Niños.
Emmy, Max, take a look.
Cool bugs.
They're butterflies. Not bugs. Quetzal has the best butterfly collection in all of Dragonland. Right, Quetzal?
Well, I...
They love to live on his flowers so much, he doesn't even have to keep them in a cage. Right, Quetzal?
That is right.
He's got every kind of butterfly there is. Right, Quetzal?
As a matter of fact, Ord, there is
one kind of butterfly I've never been able to find. It is called a flutterbug.
It's so beautiful.
See, and my collection would be complete if I had one. But, que pena.
Poor Quetzal. If he only had a flutterby.
Hey, why don't we try to find one for him?
No way. If Quetzal can't find one, then they must be impossible to find.
I think it's a great idea.
Me too.
Love it.
I have some special bug finding stuff. Come on.
Did she say bug?
This is a good place to look.
Because butterflies love flowers.
I don't want to look for a flutterby.
But I thought you liked butterflies, Ord.
I do. But butterflies like to be with other bugs, and I don't.
Come on, Ord. Bugs aren't scary. They're cool. Don't worry. You heard what Zach said. We probably won't find a flutterby anyway.
Oh, yeah. And maybe it'll be okay.
Is it a flutterby?
No.
Maybe the flutterby is in those tall flowers.
Where?
What's that? A glowworm.
Ew. Glowworms are creepy and slimy.
And the brave bug tracker moves through the dangerous jungle, searching for the frightening fanged flutterby. Hey, I see something.
Ew. It's just a stinky bug.
Oh, shh, quiet, don't move. It's a flutterby!
Get it now!
Hurry!
It's getting away!
Oh!
Gotcha! Huh? There it goes!
I just love chasing butterflies. They're so buttery, they keep slipping through my fingers.
No! Get off! Get this off of me!
Sorry!
I got it! I don't see anything.
You sure you got it?
Yeah, it's right here in my bottles.
Oh, no!
You let it go!
Quick! Get it back!
Yeah!
Oh, ow! It's getting away! Let's chase it!
Oh, I need a rest first.
Me too.
Great! No more bug hunting. Ooh, I know! Let's have a snack! Get it away! Get it away!
It's just a rubber spider, silly. Where's he going? I think you hurt his feelings, Max.
But it was just a joke.
Ord thought it was a real spider.
And you know how scared of bugs he is.
But he's so much bigger than me. And I'm not as scared of bugs.
It doesn't matter how big you are, Max. Everybody's scared of something.
Not me. Oh, how about snakes? That's different. Snakes are scary. I didn't mean to make Ord feel bad.
Maybe you should tell that to Ord, Max.
Okay. Max!
Hold it!
Wait for us!
We're coming too!
Away, I think.
I thought you were a humongo bug.
I'm sorry I scared you.
I thought you were my friend.
I am. I didn't know you'd be that afraid of my rubber spider.
I wasn't.
Then how come you ran away?
Because I didn't know it was a rubber spider, and I thought it was real. I'm not afraid of rubber spiders, but I am afraid of real spiders, and lots of other bugs, too, because they're so icky looking. And I'm afraid they might bite me, and it'd hurt, and that's why I'm afraid of them.
But I'm not afraid of bugs, and I'm littler than you. Why are you afraid?
I don't know. I just am.
Well, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Do you want to look for a flutterby with me?
Well, okay.
Ah! A snake! Get it away from me!
Shoo! Shoo! Go away, snake! Don't go away! And he's blocking the way out of the cave!
He's coming closer!
This way, Max!
Emmy!
I'll tell you if I see any snakes.
Deal. Hey. There's the flutterby. Let's get it.
You see it anywhere, Max? I wonder where it went. There's something on my tail.
You think it's a snake? Or a bug?
I don't know. You look. I'm afraid.
Phew. It's not a snake or a bug. It's just a flutterby. The flutterby?
No! I want to take it back to Quetzal myself.
Quetzal, look!
Caramba! You found a flutterby.
Isn't it beautiful?
Sí. Gracias, niños. My collection is now complete. Watch.
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home until next time. Quetzal sure was happy to see that flutterby. But Orb wasn't happy to see my bug. I'm getting rid of you right now, Mr. Spider. He won't be scaring anybody again.
Oh! Who put this scary bug
bag in the wastebasket.
Sorry, Mom.
To learn more about Dragon Tales, visit us at pbskids.org.
Emmy wished on a dragon scale, and that's what started Dragon Tales. They climbed on the backs of their dragon friends. Now the adventures never end. Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along, take my hand, let's all go to Dragonland. On a dragon scale, and that's what started Dragon Tales. They climbed on the backs of their dragon friends. Now the adventures never end. Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along, take my hand, let's all go to Dragonland. They climbed on the backs of their dragon friends. Now the adventures never end. Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along, take my hand, let's all go to Dragonland.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops is proud to sponsor programming that stimulates children's growth and sense of adventure.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes, where they think fun and learning with friends is a big part of what makes life great.
This program is funded in part by a Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.